County man found with a snake around his neck last week has now died from his injuries. 27-year-old Elliot Senseman died yesterday as a result of what officials call asphyxiation by constriction. An 18-foot boa constrictor wrapped itself around his neck last Wednesday in Senseman's Upper Macungie Township home. A responding officer shot the snake. Senseman was known to have several snakes as pets. From our Delaware News.